Good morning, Brecksville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Wednesday, September 11th, 2013. I'm Emily Blauman.
And I'm Marissa Fries. And now for some announcements. Just a reminder to the Highbury staff that your articles are due Friday in a Google Doc shared with Editor-in-Chief Luke Rose and Advisor Mrs. Lynn. If you like to learn about different cultures and food, come to the Spanish Club meeting in your room 33 tomorrow. You will get some information about Spanish Club and also bring $5 for participation. Be part of BBHHS history. Members of the yearbook staff see it all, and you'll be a part of every club and organization in the school. There will be an organizational meeting this Thursday, September 12th at 2:30 through 3 o'clock p.m. in the graphics lab, room 49. All current staff members need to attend to prepare for the 2013 yearbook distribution. Are you interested in being in the SAD club? There will be an informational meeting tomorrow after school in the Media Center classroom. Photo club will meet today to make and then use in our pinhole cameras. If you are still interested in joining, feel free to come. It is $5 to join. We would like everyone to have their $5 by Wednesday. Attention anyone interested in joining BTV. There will be an informational meeting in the BTV studio today after school in the BTV studio. And now over to Emily.
Students who were nominated for NAHS will be meeting at 2:30 to 2:50 in the LGI on Friday, 9/13. You will learn about the application process and meet current members of this National Service Honor Organization. Reminder, applications are due no later than September 20th at 2:40 p.m. Student Council is meeting this Friday at 6:40 a.m. in the LGI. Please plan on attending. Freshmen, please join us for this meeting. EPIC, Encouraging People in Christ, is a student-led organization that provides students with an opportunity to learn about faith. Our first meeting is informational and on Wednesday, September 18th, after school in room 171. There will be snacks. Attention anyone applying for Tri-M Music Honor Society. Applications are due this Friday at 2:30 p.m. They can be found online at bbhhstri-m.com. Book Club will be having a short informational meeting today after school in Mr. Lubinger's room. The Science Olympiad informational meeting will be held on Wednesday, September 18th, in room 237 after school. Please join us if you are interested. There will be a meeting for anyone interested in joining the Ultimate Frisbee team. Come to the Meadows in the Metro Parks on Sunday around 11 o'clock. Bring a dark shirt, white shirt, cleats, and water. Friday the 13th is dress down day. Athletic shorts and sweats approved. Pay your dollar at the door and support the Highbury's Your School newspaper. And now over to a 9/11 promo.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love you.